And I refuse to let this go. And I refuse to let this go. And I refuse to let this go.
Good job, Barry.
Starlight guides the way. My feet struggle to touch the ground. Now we spin out of control.
English, because Radim doesn't understand Estonian. We have reached the second part of our climb. We have reached 740 meters. The views are quite amazing. Too bad I haven't been here before. Anyways, Radim looks like he's tired a little bit, but it's okay, he can manage. But I really hope I can get on top of that one also, because it looks really amazing. But we'll see, because we have to go between these two mountains, one from there, and one from there, and we have to go from the middle and up. So we have almost 500 meters to climb. Radim has a little bit less. Look at him. He's tired. He wants to go home. He doesn't like the company. That's why he's walking so far away ahead. But it's okay. It's okay, I make really good jokes. With 20 minutes we have gone from t-shirt to windjacke. That's how cold the wind is. We are 900 meters, so the temperature is faktisk, quite different from what it is on the sea level. Karim, how are you doing? How are your legs?
Dead.
Oh, but the views and everything is getting better and better and better. So, to be honest, beautiful.
Thank you.
So here we are on the top. Started off with a t-shirt and short pants. Now I have winter jacket, long pants.
Me too.
Vadim is too warm. But he reached, he did it. I'm really proud of him. He reached to the top in 3 hours. I've reached top 2 hours. No, in the same time. And Bob Shoe is over here also. Woohoo!